When I first started writing music, I didn't know I was writing music. I didn't even really know what that meant. I was just in the car, traveling to Bible college, 45 minutes one way, and just dealing with life. I was singing worship songs because I was a musician, so I'm having church in the car. But at the same time, I would go into thinking things like, God, why do you have me here? I'm not good at school, I'm failing my classes, I'm not good enough to do this. And I would be struggling with my faith in one moment. You know how up and down we can be. And 5 minutes later, there's a song on the radio and I'm having worship time. And in those drives, these things started coming together. And I started just singing my prayers, little pieces.
The waves, they keep on telling me, time and time again, boy, you'll never win. You'll never win.
And it was on those journeys to Bible college and back for 6 years at that four-year college, and having to take classes over and over again because of not being able to read well, and all of that, that I had to start realizing, okay, God knew what he was doing when he called me. There's a verse in 2 Corinthians 12 where he says, my grace is sufficient for you and my power is made perfect in your weakness. And I'd been praying so long for my weakness to go away. And I can't admit that I'm still not praying that every once in a while. But what that truth showed me is that when we are weak, we're dependent. I gotta have him. You gotta help me. I can't do this without you. And that turns out is the person that God can use. God doesn't need you to be awesome. He just needs you to trust him and follow him wherever he leads.
But the giant's calling out my name and he laughs at me, reminding me of all the times I've tried before and failed.
The song Fear was like a journal entry of me just talking through my feelings. Oh, what I would do to have the kind of faith it takes to stand up before a giant or to step out on the waves. But in the song, the original version, it always sort of just settled back down in, but I guess that's not gonna happen. And it was a couple years later that I met Stephen Curtis Chapman, and we sat down and looked at the song Fear, and we started talking through it. And the song, Voice of Truth, the chorus, just came out of a little practice room, him and his guitar and me. And God showed me a lot through that song, that I was listening to the wrong voices.
I would choose to listen and believe the voice of truth.